like whatever was dragging. I had this thing up to 100 kilometers an hour on these back trails. That's 60 miles an hour for you Americans. It's never gone that fast on back trails before. Whatever he did to this bike, I'm awestruck. I am literally awestruck. good. I want to get that RV thing going and, you know, get that all fixed up for the big tour. Oh, am I going to love riding that bike now up in the sand dunes? I can tell you what, folks. Oh, am I going to have a good time? I'll have to find a helmet for Anna because, that exhaust pipe's hot near my leg because the cover's not there, eh? But not hot burn, but I already burnt that leg, at the bottom of my ankle when I had my Harley accident. It burned a hole in my leg. Well, the bones had already come out anyways, like it was smashed. It was like breaking a chicken bone, you know, when it's all sharp pieces. That's what my ankle was like. It took quite the orthopedic surgeon to put it all back together, and I'm not supposed to be able to walk. So what does that tell you? I'm hoping we're still connected here. Oh yeah, 26 minutes and 42 seconds. Well, there we go. All right, folks, well, there you go. Bird's eye view of my first ride of 2024. We might be going back out again. I think there's a message waiting for me for True, but I really need a coffee.